This isn't real.
What is real? How do you define real? If you're talking about what you can feel, what you can smell, what you can taste and see, then real is simply electrical signals interpreted by your brain. This is the world that you know. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he is expecting to wake up. Ironically, this is not far from the truth. Do you believe in fate?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
I know exactly what you mean. The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us.
Even now, in this very room, you can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church, when you pay your taxes. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. That you are a slave now. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for a moment. Unfortunately, no one can be told what the matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.
Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.